called the Great Third Rail. Why did it have to fail? Why did the train go through hell? It ran downtown Chicago at Wells Street there. It started on the Metropolitan. Was called the Great Third Rail. Why did it have to fail? It was the jealousy of the Northwestern and the Milwaukee Road. It was the electric line that ran to Aurora, Wheaton, and Batavia. It was called the Chicago Aurora and Elgin. That should have done well and lost all their passengers to the Chicago Northwestern. They lost all their passengers to the Burlington Northern. By 1957, all the Chicago Northwestern. It was planned that way by Mayor Daley. They destroyed the Great Third Rail. Great Third Rail that went through hell. From Batavia to Elgin to Aurora, the Chicago Aurora Railroad. It is the Chicago Aurora Railroad. Didn't do well. The Chicago Roaring Elgin went through hell. Chicago Roaring Elgin didn't do well. Chicago Roaring Elgin entered urban line. Entered urban railroad. Entered urban rail stone. Thank you.